here's a song that either I wrote it or it wrote me, I'm not sure. True story, I actually went once on a spiritual quest. I went to an island with nobody on it and sat there for a week waiting for something to happen. And at the end of the week, nothing much had happened except for I had the song going through my head. Can't figure out where it came from, but I kind of wish it might go back. Anyway, this is the song that came to me after a week on a deserted island. Well, lately I've been thinking about all the reasons you should suck my dick. All the weasels you ought to stick where the sun don't shine. And lately I've been dealing with the feeling that you make me sick. All the reasons you deserve a kick in your behind. All the shit that you pull, all your cute little tricks. Well, it just goes to show you should choke on my dick. I won't be satisfied till you eat shit and die. And that's one more reason why you should suck my dick. All the shit that you pull, all your cute little tricks. But it just goes to show you should choke on my dick. I won't be satisfied. Am I fired yet? Till you eat shit and die. That's one more reason why you should suck my dick. Yes, indeed. I'll never go out to a deserted island and meditate for a week again. Don't want that sort of thing to happen, do you?